Now, follow us to learn how to download Amazon Music to SD card or USB flash drive. Download and install the Audi Cable Audio Recorder, then launch it on your computer. Open the Amazon Music web player via Audi Cable. You are required to log in to Amazon Music. Now, get ready to record songs. Just open the desired playlist. Go to the Audi Cable interface, then go to Settings. Now, change the output parameters. You should at least adjust the output format, output quality, output folder according to your need. It's necessary to set a feasible saving path. Check if you need to change the other parameters. It takes effect automatically. Afterward, simply close the setting window. Now, play the first song on the playlist. Audi Cable will record the playing song simultaneously. Let the songs in this playlist play in sequence automatically. And at the same time, Audi Cable will record songs one by one in the background. It won't record other sounds from the system. Don't worry about it. When you need to end the recording, just stop playing the song. Remove the useless song. The folder button can help you locate the downloaded song on your computer quickly. Songs from Amazon Music are saved in MP3 formats. You can play them via any media player. Now, just insert your SD card into the computer, then move the downloaded MP3 Amazon Music tracks to your SD card. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to watch more newly updated videos of music tips, please subscribe to us right now.